The perfect blend of sport and art. What am I talking about? Rhythmic gymnastics. The sport made its Olympic debut at Los Angeles 1984 as an individual event. Group competition was added to the Olympic program during 1996 Atlanta Games. Today's sport involves four different apparatuses: hoop, ball, clubs, and ribbon. Athletes wear colorful leotards, often decorated with crystals and sequins. The Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships are around the corner, taking place in Valencia, Spain. 14 individual spots and 5 for groups will be up for grabs. Italian Sofia Raffaele will return to the world stage, as well as Bulgarians Olympian Barjana Kalein and Stylana Nikolova. But let's not forget about Israel's hope, Daria Tamanov. It's going to be an interesting competition on the road to Paris 2024. So stay tuned and let us know in comments which rhythmic gymnast you are most excited to see.